I'm not quite sure if I can really define some moment where there was this decision for me that I need to produce images, but I can tell that there was this fade kind of starting with the basic thought of graffiti. In 2009, I found this bunch of drawings that I did during the age of 3 and 5 years. There is this thing that you know you have created yourself, but you don't know what you thought about it. And also, still, there is some power that you feel like you cannot reproduce. Right after high school, I started art school, where I also fell in love with the special technique of etching. Working on smaller formats and doing etchings and doing printmaking and thinking about very compact but very precise images is a very helpful tool to be then able to have structured ideas of how to create wall paintings in a bigger format. When I was painting some wall for the Künstlerhaus in Vienna, we already had this hydraulic platform that could just move up with a joystick to steer it. And on this German festival called Meeting of Styles, on this they usually have those scaffoldings on this height of walls for quite a long time to do this concept walls, where all the artists are invited to really combine their paintings to one huge thing that's put up there. It's a very different kind of feeling to be on a scaffolding like this than to be on a ladder, just because you're not this flexible and there's just no possibility in stepping back and really seeing the wall without anything in front, of course. This etching actually is related to a photograph that exists from me that was taken when I was 4 years old, and I had a horrible car accident on my right leg to be smashed totally, and then it was fixed with some metal machinery on the side of my leg to put it back together. I was having this huge pliers and turning one of the screws in order to find out what's actually happening then. It's all about composition, proportion and contrast, and not so much about color and qualities of color surfaces. I think that's also a very obvious aspect of my wall painting once I'm doing large format. Even if it has, from its technical size, has a lot to do with painting, and also I call it myself wall painting in a way. But the basic process that happens for me still is drawing like I would with a pencil on a paper. Is making me questioning these categories of how to call things. Is this now street art? Is it graffiti? Is it wall painting? Is it a mural? What is it? But to me, it just doesn't matter at all. The basic structure is creating images.